Hello everyone, good morning. Welcome to my online class. Today I will discuss about the word problems of your maths in page number 57. Okay, all of you open your books. So you can see in question number 1, there are 8 biscuits in the packet. John takes out 4 biscuits. How many biscuits are left in the packet? So, কি কৈছে 8 biscuit আছিল পেকেট এটা জনে কিমানখন ললে 4 biscuit ললে how many biscuits are left in the packet এটা যেতিয়া এই left word টো থাকিব তেতিয়া তোমালোকে কি কৰিব লাগিব মাইনাস কৰিব লাগিব মনে থাকিব নে left থাকিলে মাইনাস কৰি দিবা তেকে এখন আছিল 8 খন আছিল biscuit তাৰ পিছত জনে ললে 4 খন 8 minus 4 is equal 4 so answer will be 4 biscuits Next, question number 2. 8 parrots and 7 pigeons are flying in the sky. How many birds are there all together? All together jodi thakiba, tetia ami ki koribo laiba, plus koribo laiba. Bujhisa? All together thakile plus aru left thakile minus koriba. So, how many parrots? 8 parrot and pigeons 7. So, 7 plus 8 plus 7 is equal 15. So, next come to the question number 3. There are 6 pencils in a geometry box. Noyon takes out 1 pencil. How many pencils are left in the geometry box? Eta ki ase yate left ase. Left thakil mane ami ki koribo laibo minus koribo laibo. So ketal pencil asile geometry box a 6 tal asile. Noyon takes out 1 pencil. 6 minus 1 is equal 5. Okay, bujhi paisa? Next question number 5. 4. 5 blue kites and 7 green kites are flying in the sky. How many kites are there altogether? Ki koise? 5 blue kites and 7 green kites. Altogether hu disebane ami ki koribo laibo? Plus koribo laibo. So 5 blue kites and 7 green kites. So answer will be 7 plus 5, 12. Okay? Understand? Next question number 5. 9 crows are on the tree. 5 hop down from the tree. How many crows are left? Left bully koise mane minus koribo laibo. So 9 minus 5 is equal 4. Last question. There are 5 men and 6 women in the park. How many people are there altogether? Altogether ase mane plus koribo laibo. 5 plus 6 is equal 11. Okay, understand all of you? So you do this in your book and show me personally. Okay, so thank you, have a good day.